26 acts of kindness, one for every person killed in the Connecticut school shooting.
That's the idea behind a tweet that's now gone viral, and it's prompted an outpouring of goodwill.
The Night Team's Claire DeWan found a Sacramento area woman who's taken the idea to heart despite her own struggles.
Merry Christmas. Want a homemade cupcake?
If there's anyone who shouldn't be spending what little money there's left on candy and cookies, it's Tina Brumley, the single mother of two girls who was laid off from her waitressing job.
So things have been really pretty tight for us. We may end up losing our home. There's been times where it's been hard for us to even eat.
No running water at their house now either, but no self-pity here. Brumley says the Connecticut shootings put things in perspective.
It made me realize that they were worse off than I am. And the people that are homeless, they're worse off than I am.
Inspired by NBC's Ann Curry, Brumley started doing nice things for complete strangers, paying for their coffee, giving $5 for extra gas, and now passing out treats at Arden Fair. That kindness only touched certain people.
We have homemade cupcakes, small ones.
Oh, no, thank you.
Others found the tiny gesture inspiring in the wake of the Newtown tragedy.
Maybe we could clone them.
Yeah.
we more acts of kindness. That's what we need. All these sad stories are really depressing.
The fact that the issue is so sad itself, the way that you can turn it around and try to help others to make it more positive is so great.
And more positive for Brumley, too.
The receiving that you get back is so much more than, you know, what I'm putting out, the effort I'm putting out.
Putting out a little bit of kindness, hoping others will do the same this holiday season.
Merry Christmas.
Claire DeWan, KCRA 319.